everybody. Well, you see, I try to order clear weather every year for all the shows. This year, somehow, my weather order was lost by UPS for a couple hours, so that's why it's only just arriving now. But there are blue skies finally over Framingham Center. So I want to thank everybody for coming out. I'm really glad we were able to make this happen this year. It happened very quickly, so hopefully you'll have a good time tonight. My name's Sam. I'm your host here every week. I would like to thank everybody for showing up, and most importantly, I'd like to thank our mayor, Yvonne Spicer, for showing up here to greet us all and let us know how crazy things have been for the past year. Please put your hands together for her honor. Dr. Yvonne Spicer, Mayor of Framingham.
Thank you, Sam. I really appreciate it. Good evening, everyone. Does it feel good to be back?
Yes.
I definitely think so. Welcome to our inaugural concert of our summer concert series on the Common, on the Center Common for 2021. First off, I want to give a big thank you to our sponsors who graciously rolled up their sleeves and donated funds to support this event. Thank you, Access Framingham, Odessa, Avidia Bank, Bernardi Auto Group, Framingham Cultural Council, Metro West Community Federal Credit Union, and Mutual One Bank. Thank you so much for supporting this series. I want to give a kudos to our Park and Rec. They have done yeoman's work to get the grass ready and keep the grounds wonderful, but also organizing all of these great bands every Friday night. And a special thank you to our auxiliary police who are making sure that you can cross safely and everything is very safe in our community. So thank you, gentlemen and ladies. And welcome to this evening's band, Four Corners. I'm looking forward to hearing a good bit of jazz, a bossa nova, and pop sound. I'm looking for this treat, and I know you all will be enjoying this as well. We have endured a long year, and I want to put that behind us and say, let's look forward to something better. And this is where it starts tonight, this evening, enjoying our summer. So thank you for our first event of the summer. Enjoy this evening.
Thank you, Mayor Spicer. One of the things that I try to do every year at the beginning of these shows, at the beginning of the season, is to ask for a moment of silence for people that are particularly important that have been lost. And this year, we're talking about 2 years, and I'm not naming anybody, but I would like to have a moment of silence for two things. For number one, for those people who we've lost to both COVID and other things for the past 2 years, and particularly for the people in Miami who are suffering because of that building collapse. So could you please bow your heads and give me a moment of silence, please. All right, thank you. Tonight, these guys are really good musicians. Some of them from Framingham, some from other places. But tonight, they've gotten together and they've put together some jazz, some soft rock, some soft jazz, a little bit of soul, a little funk, a little of everything for you. And it's the perfect kind of music since the weather has finally decided to agree with us. So if you could please put your hands together for Four Corners.
Thanks, everyone, for coming out tonight. It's great to be here. Great to play live music again. It's been a long time.
Long, super long time.
So, thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you. This next tune, I think you're all going to know, it's a tune from Gershwin and Hayward. And we're kind of pushing it a bit because it's not yet quite summer, although it feels a little bit like it. And hope you enjoy this. Standing by. Thank you.
Actually, you can start it.
Something from Dizzy Gillespie. Of the days seem to vanish, yearning of daybreak's release. Each wonderful night in Tunisia, where the nights are filled with peace. Thank you.
It's hard to bring that down. fast. Whoa.
This next tune is a song written by Willie Sordillo, a Framingham native, right? Oh, wait, is it? Light and day. It is. It is. Oh, I mean, sorry, light and dark.
Light and dark. I missed that. Oh, yeah, here it is.
Willie, you want to say anything about it? No? Okay. It's called Light and Dark. The sun, and now you're gone, but your light remains. Light and dark, shades of the same, magnify history's a shame, by the by. Turn down the light and see the glow when darkness remains. Oh. Thank you.
Have some water.
Is this Miles Davis, right?
Any of you guys fans of Miles Davis? I hope. Yay! Okay, good. We're not going to play that. No, we will. The next song is a tune from Miles Davis, which you might be familiar with.
Hopefully, we don't screw it up. We're going to have fun. All right.
This one's called Seven Steps to Heaven.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
Believe it strong yet, so will it ease. We'll sail as we please. We'll be standing at those gates. Seven steps create. Thank you.
bongo. Help me bongo bongo. Be strong and so will at ease. We stand as we please. We'll be standing at the space. 7 steps we made.
We're going to do another little instrumental here that I wrote called Ladrón to give Marlene's voice a rest, and then we'll come back and maybe do a song or two that are more familiar to some folks here.
The excitement.
So, Ladrón. It's great to see so many of you out here on this first night of the season. I wasn't sure if the word had even gotten out that we were going to be here, so thank you for making the effort to join us tonight. And thank you to the city of Framingham for hosting these concerts. And thanks to the mayor and the Parks Department and Elaine Prue and Sam. And really appreciate all the work they put into making these happen and appreciate all the effort you put into getting here to being here with us. So hopefully this will be the start of another great season. There have been so many here over the years.
Ladrón, right?
You guys ready? 1, 2, 1, 2.
Thank you.
This is a tune from Burt Bacharach, and he's an amazing songwriter with lyrics from Hal David.
Oh my God.
So it's funny. I hope I normally don't say this, but it's sometimes it's the humidity or what. But I hope I can do justice to this song because it's a beautiful song of his.
Well, we'll say a little prayer for you.
Yeah, thank you. That's also the name of the song. All through my
daybreak time. I say a little prayer for you.
Thank you.
Crazy, huh?
Oh my God, I just died. I don't know if I can do Moon Dance. It's a belt song. Can we skip? Let's do another song from the second one. Yeah. Spain. Oh my God, okay. All right, we're going to end this set with a tune from Chicoria. It's actually a song that got me into jazz. I overheard, I was walking in a music school, and I heard the strains of this tune, this lovely tune. And I knocked on the door, and there was a teacher who was practicing. And I asked her, "What's this? That's a really cool song." And she goes, "That's Spain by Chicoria." So I thought, I need to learn that. And so pretty much it's how we got into jazz, or how I got into jazz. Everyone has their own little journey, right? And also, the great Chicoria, who's a local, just departed us this year. So, we love him, we miss him. And hope we can do justice to this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. We're the Four Corners. We're going to be back.
During high school, I hung with the wrong crowd and I never graduated.
I helped Santiago in many different ways, like all fathers do, because he always wanted to go to college.
I felt a little embarrassed to come back to school, but eventually, once I came here, I knew that it's for a bigger goal.
He was very dedicated, hardworking. He connected with his teachers, he connected with other students. That was one of the key reasons why he was able to keep forging ahead.
It was amazing to see him graduate. This was one thing that meant so much to him, and of course, it meant so much to us too.
With the help of my father and having my son, that was all the motivation that I needed. That support is everything.
Find free adult education classes near you at finishyourdiploma.org.
All right, folks, let's welcome back to the stage Four Corners.
Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush in all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Tonight, I can't wait till the morning has come, and I know that the time is just right. Straight into my arms you will run, and when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. You just tremble inside, and I know how much you want me, and that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come, and I know that my time is right, and straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own.
going to do an original now. My original, it's called Bus to Boston. It's semi-autobiographical. It's the first tune I wrote when I got to Boston. I was taking, a Fenghua bus to New York. And then coming back, I thought, oh, bus to Boston. So anyway, here goes. Okay, nothing good or bad ever comes your way. Can't be distracted by the routine of the day. Working 9 to 5, it's not too much of a grind. So you dream of the bus to Boston. It's the same way with all your peers. You're like everybody else, so nice. Average distinct, and though life seems fine, you can read between the lines. So you dream of the bus to Boston. Gotta get out of town, gotta make your escape. Gotta find you ways to living.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the special guest percussion section, 8 under 8.
He's getting better. It's a tune that I grew up with, which I really love. I think you might recognize it. I hope you do.
É pau, é pedra, o fim do caminho. Um resto do toco, um pouco sozinho. Um caco de vidro, e a vida eu sou. E a noite é morte, o laço é um zo. É pelo batucar, nora madeira, canda, cande, uma chita pereira. É madeira de vento, tombo da ibanceira. Um mistério profundo, o queiro nion queira. E o vento ventando, e o fim da ladeira. E eu vi que eu vou festa da comieira. E a chuva chovendo na condessa ribeira. Mas é com as mãos, é o fim da canseira. A stick, a stone, it's the end of the road. The rest of the stump, it's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass, it is life, it's the sun. It is night, it is death, it's a trap, it's a gun. The oak when it blooms, a fox in the brush. A knock in the wind, the song of a thrush. The wood of the wind, a flip, a fall. A mile of lump, it is nothing at all. It's the wind blowing free, it's the end of the slope. It's a beam, it's a void, it's a hunch, it's a hope. Hit the river bank, it's a bonus of munch. It's a bonus of munch, it's the joy in your heart. The ground, the flesh and the bone. The beat of the road, the slingshot stone. A flash, a silvery glow, a fight, a bet, the range of a bow, the battle of the well, the end of the line, dismay and the face, it's a loss, it's a fine, a spear, a spike, a point, a nail, a drip, a drop, the end of the tip, a drop of a bricks in the soft morning light, and the shot of a gun in the dead of the night, a mile, a must, a thrust, a bump, it's a girl. It's a rhyme, it's the cold, it's the mumps. The plan of the house, the body in bed, and the car that got stuck. It's the mud in the mud, a float, a drift, a flight, a wing, a hawk, a quail, the promise of spring, and the riverbank outs of the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's the joy in your heart.
Nunca curte vida, a vida é só. E a noite é amor, de olhar só um zoo. I stay, I stay, it's the end of the road. It's a rest of a stump, it's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass, it is life, it's the sun. It is night, it is death, it's a trap, it's a gun. The foot, the ground, the flesh and the bone. The beat of the road, a slingshot stone. A fish, a flash, a silvery glow. A fight, a bone, the range of a bone. The value of a rose, the gold of wings. The promise is ring, and the river bank looks at the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's the dream. And the river bank looks at the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's a joy in your heart. And the river bank turns on the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's a joy in your heart.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Okay. We'll do something a little different, a little bit of Aretha Franklin here tonight.
Here we go.
Okay. We'll see if Arlene's voice is really back on this one.
Yeah. Something about humidity, outdoors air, etc. It's strange how it thus does weird things to the vocal cords. Chain of fools. Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain.
Go to F.
Chain, chain, chain. Chain of fools. For 5 long years, I thought you were my man. A link in your chain. You got me where you want me. I ain't nothing but a fool. You treated me mean. Oh, oh, oh. You treated me cruel. Chain, chain, chain. Chain of fools. Too strong, I'm added to you. Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. much too strong. I'm headed to you. Chang, chang, chang. Chang, chang, chang. Thank you.
Oh, we're doing a sintonado.
We're going to do another original. This is a song I wrote that's called Sintonado, which is a Tagalog word. I'm from the Philippines, so sintonado means out of tune. So this was a this was actually an assignment I submitted when I went to Berkeley. And the first note, when my assignment came back, the first note had a red mark, and the teacher had written a void note. Okay, in music parlance, it was a note that we were not supposed to be using yet because it was a little bit advanced. And so for that class, it was considered a void. And yeah, because it's the dissonance. I still got an A on that. But anyway, it's called Sintonado. Yeah. Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bye. It's drizzling.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We're going to end with one more song, and we think you'll know this song, so we won't even tell you what it is. But we really appreciate all of you coming out and sticking with us, and we are grateful to the City of Framingham for providing this service to all of us throughout the summer. So thank you, and hope to see you again at another one of these concerts.
Me, lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Ooh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Gotta get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. And what would you do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? Cause you're all alone. Cause I get by with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? Would you believe in love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What would you do when I shut out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Ooh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I friends. Gonna get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends.
Thank you very much, Willie, Renato, Doug, and I'm Marlene. We're very happy to be here in Framingham and to open the summer concert series, and we are Four Corners. And Willie, I know you want to say something. No, you don't. Well, thank you very much for coming, and I hope you have a great rest of the summer.
All right, let's hear it for Four Corners, ladies and gentlemen. I want to again once again thank all of our sponsors, because if it wasn't for them, none of this would happen. So once again, thanks to Access Framingham, Mutual One Bank, Metro West Community Federal Credit Union, Avidia Bank, Bernardi Auto Group, Odessa of Framingham, Framingham Cultural Council, and the Framingham Parks and Rec Department. I also want to thank Mayor Spicer for stopping by earlier today. I want to thank all of you folks for coming out.